Can you tell me your name, your age?
My name is Ishrubilip Dayasiri. I am 13 years old.
Are you married? Do you have children?
Not married.
What is your education? How many classes did you pass at school?
I passed the A-level exam in 2010. Complete the double A-level.
Okay, and what about your work experience? How many years
One
at
year
school?
work experience in driving include two companies.
In Sri Lanka, driving?
Yes, I'm Sri Lanka experience, good experience in Sri Lanka.
What kind of car you were driving? Light or heavy?
Service?
What
Triton?
kind of car you were driving? A small car or heavy car?
A small car, light vehicle.
Okay, and your duty is like delivery person or taxi driver? What?
Yes, I like tickle also. Except vehicle, not driving. Everything light vehicles have.
No, I'm asking what is your exact job purpose? You are driving for what purpose? To deliver anything or to be a driver for someone or be a taxi driver? What is your purpose as driver?
Taxi driver, light vehicles, also as vehicle driver.
Yes, you drive a light vehicle car. You drive a car. What is the purpose of the driving? To go from point A to point B. For what purpose? What is the reason? You make any delivery or what do you do?
Vehicle is a light vehicle at a car vans and trucks, light trucks and
No, you do not understand my question. You say you work as a driver, and I'm asking what is the purpose of your driving? Why do you drive? To do what?
light car, sorry, car.
Yes, you drive a car, but for what? For making delivery, for.
I drive in cars, light vehicles, lorry, light trucks. That's enough. I'm a taxi driving.
Okay, you are a taxi driver. Understood. Do you ever drive on the left side? Did you ever try driving with wheel on the left side like we drive in Europe?
Right side also okay. Left side, I think I have.
Okay. Do you use any apps for location like Google Maps?
Yes, GPS.
Okay. Your medical condition is good?
I think
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, madam.